I'm Lori Adams with TLC Real Estate, and we're in downtown Ripon here outside Divine Salon. Let's go inside and see how happening this place is.
The Central Valley has so much to offer. As founders of the top real estate team in the area, we're amazed by our community. Whether it's food, entertainment, or services, the Valley scene is happening. We're the Lauries of TLC Real Estate. Come check out the Valley scene with us.
Heather, thank you for having us here today. I'm so excited to hear about Divine Salon. And so tell us who you are.
We're so happy you're here. We are a full service salon and spa here in downtown Ripon across the street from Pizza Plus. And we offer hair, nails, massage, and skincare, and waxing.
Oh, wow. And you have a partner.
Yes, Pam is my business partner.
And how long have the two of you been working together?
We've been working together for 10 years, and we opened the salon here in downtown Ripon 5 years ago. We knew we just wanted to get out and open our own salon and have like a positive atmosphere and have real coffee cups to offer our clients and just fun little amenities that other salons weren't offering us. Pam and I just went out and we started looking for other places to open a business, mm-hmm. and it was just like a divine appointment.
And that's what
Yes. So we actually found the salon on Craigslist, and Pam pulled it up, and she was like, "Let's just see what it looks like to just get a salon that's already a salon and not just starting it from the ground up."
Right.
And so she clicked on it, and she thought it was in the Bay Area. Clicked on it and said Ripon, California. And she's like, "Let's go, let's go." And I'm like, "No, I already live in Ripon. Like, I'm used to working in Manteca." And we just came down downtown, and it was like, cue the trees, the leaves were blowing. It was just like the perfect day in August, and we just were like, okay, this is it. And we've grown. We started with 2 stations and 4 part-time hairstylists, a massage girl, and a nail technician. And we've grown to 10 hairstylists and a nail technician, massage, and skincare.
Oh, Pam, these really are comfortable shampoo bowls you have here.
Good, they're new.
Yeah, they're awesome. Tell me about the next event that you have coming up.
Every year, Ripon does a Taste of Ripon. Mm-hmm. It's a wine stroll. It's the first Thursday in December. For us, we like to do a theme. And this year, we're doing Pirates of the Caribbean theme.
Oh, so you're going to decorate the whole place?
Yes.
Wow.
We like to really get into it.
Sounds like you're pretty involved in the community downtown
yes.
here.
We belong to the downtown committee, and we're always trying to think of different ways that we can, what we can do for downtown and what we can do for Ripon and supporting the other businesses and how we can bring people downtown.
Cool. Tell me about your client appreciation party you just had.
Well, we did win Best Hair Salon of 209.
Uh-huh.
And we also just celebrated our 5-year anniversary. And so we wanted to just really thank our clients by having a celebration where we had a chocolate fondue fountain, we had mimosas, we had special deals and services, we had sales on products, and we had a gift for each person that came in.
Nice. I think I'm ready to sit up.
Yeah.
We're in one of your massage rooms.
Yes.
This is cute. It's all decorated with like a beach theme.
Yes.
You mentioned the massage therapist offers
Cupping,
okay.
And she uses the hot stone massage. She really works with you to what you need. She listens to your body.
If customers want to get in touch with you and find Divine Salon and Spa, how do they do that?
Can call us. Our number's 209-599-6116.
Okay. Are you on Facebook?
We're on Facebook. We have Instagram. We also have an online booking site. It's called Vogaro.com.
Oh, that's cool.
And you can book online. You can book on Yelp. So it's not just calling us. There's so many different ways that you can make an appointment with any one of the girls here.
And your address on Main Street?
113
West Main.
Right across from Pizza Plus.
Yep.
Well, thank you both.
Thank you.
For having us here today. And we're so excited to learn more about your dream of a wonderful salon.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.